you're learning English, try not to learn at too high a level. So, for example, if you're at a beginner level, you don't want to start trying to read a newspaper with advanced English. So try not to overstretch yourself, try to make pressure for your English learning. However, try not to make it too difficult for yourself when you're trying to improve.